By the time she went back inside the castle, it was almost dark. The castle was quiet. Many of the servants had gone off to the tents. Cinderella searched a cupboard in the kitchen for raisins. Just then, she found herself under the apron. "Jack missing!" cried Gus. "Why, he was right here," Cinderella said, looking around. "Maybe Pom Pom hit him," cried Mary. "We'll find him," Cinderella promised. "Don't worry." But as they searched, remember, she started to burn her.